excited. Yeah, no, it's going to be good. I've got a good vibe. There's a lot of people here.
It's very exciting when you get to do new things that you've never done before.
It's really exciting.
Excited.
We do traditional clog dancing. We're also doing some hard shoe dancing today, and we play various numbers of instruments.
I do molly dancing, which is a traditional Fenland dance that we do down on a day called Plough Monday.
Practice at lunch play, and it was very hard because we need to practice like loads of times.
Like small village fates right up to national events. We've just come back from a weekend in Rudolstadt in Germany.
Thank you.
there's a lot of like floor patterns involved, so a lot of partnering, which I haven't really done before. I've done quite a lot of things as a whole group rather than with partners.
I'm going to be dancing a rapper dance today, which comes from Northumberland. Basically, you have a sword with two handles, one on each end, and two people that be at each end of that sword, and you kind of do figures underneath them, but also doing kind of a tap dance at the same time.
Been performing at quite a few of the big dance picnics. The last one we did was the Horniman, which is really, really good fun. And we've done a few folk and Morris workshops at Laban. That was really good as well, because I've never done that kind of style before. So it was really interesting to learn a lot about it and the history of it as well.
Yeah, I'm going to university next year and I'd love to set up my own team. So
try to keep it fresh and that, but tradition at the same time. That's the name of the game.